doesn't come really under any game. But I should have thought I'd show you that this was a dog that was highly reactive to dogs and cows. There's a farmer here who keeps his cows, a few cows out on the public footpath, I think, near a caravan park over there, and over there is something called pontins. If you're not in the UK, that's a nose, good boy. That's a it's a fun theme park. I just thought it just happens that some cows are out. So, wait. Good boy. Come on then. This is a dog that was highly reactive to cows and dogs. Good lad. Come on then. Wait. Good boy. Yes. Wait. So thanks to recallers, there's a dog that used to chase after Jack. Come, good boy. There was a little bit of rompy bompy going on. I had to call him away quickly. Okay, I don't know what that comes under, but I thought I'd share it with you, cause I like sharing stuff with you. Therapy today. Had it. Tough. So I like to come at you. There, isn't that beautiful? Should come. So, and I want to be on my own, away from everybody. There we come, isn't it, Jack? I just wanted to show you a bit of the English countryside for those not in the UK. That's Cheddar Hills. Cheddar's over there. That mound there is something called Brent Knoll. There's a place, but there's also a knoll there. So Jack, you good boy. Do legs. Boy, is it? Good lad. Right, it's very boring, so I just wanted to show you that for the sake of it. Thank you, recallers. Lots of love. Bye. Over and out from Ness and Jack.